sensor one gets blocked by the sun. There's a built-in delay for random movements, and then it should reposition itself.